One time wouldn't hurt. Then she got torn apart in the jungle of girl world.
Oh no.
Made me go crazy. Made me lose my sanity. Made me dream about my phone. Made me fear yikyak.
Such a tragedy. She's doing nothing like that. Got caught in a world of drama. Then she got the app yikyak. It turned everyone's mind black. Oh no! Well, her friend here tell me that she don't stop fussing no about how she was so mean. Became part of cyberbullying.
Like, I don't have time anymore. Finals are coming up, and there's just no... She's doing nothing herself.
Yeah. Like, really? You have the time. She has more time than us.
She doesn't even study.
Yeah.
Like, we study.
She just goes to the mall all the time and tries everything on, and then texts us, oh, do I look cute in this? Of course I do.
It's getting more and more basic.
So basic.
So basic.
You guys, but Melanie's company is the best.
Yeah.
Let's be real. Melanie, hands down.
Selling cookies.
Girl Scout cookies.
Girl Scout
cookies. Samosa.
The Thin Mints. I need some. And she won't even let us get any.
Macy?
And listen.
Yeah, Macy says we can't get it.
Oh, she's so jealous.
She does.
Guys,
she
the posters are ready. Let's go.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, why did Duncan Donuts ever think she could ever dethrone me? Oh my gosh, what was she doing on Yik Yak? Oh, she was awful. I, on the other hand, will never lose my spot of popularity. I'm obviously going to be prom queen, especially when I'm paying for the entire thing. Oh my goodness. This is just perfect. Everything's going like planned. I mean, nobody from Brian, let alone Merritt, would ever decide to question me. I have the biggest house, so like, nobody's going to think they're better than me. No one's richer than me.
I mean, it was great. So for prom, I'm thinking we'll get a nice statue dress. Maybe you should see my dress. I got it's so gorgeous. It's like $1,000 worth of acting. No big deal. Get tailored though, obviously. I don't know if I want to change the color though. It's like, I feel like it's like the wrong shade.
Oh my god.
You guys like, agree. What are you doing? Excuse me. What are you doing? Excuse me. Yikyak notification from 3 sandwiches. Beware of Hillary. Who is Hillary? And no worries until social change. Obviously. Well, then there's no issue at all. And no worries of people from Brian or Merritt. Oh my gosh, this is so stupid. What do I have to worry about? And this Hillary person is obviously nobody. Stupid.
Hey, Hillary.
Hey, Melanie.
Did you hear about those jocks yesterday?
What jocks?
The ones that went into the band room. Can you believe that?
The band room? Like the end of High School Musical?
Yes! It's like unbelievable. Like they're track people. What are they doing in the band room?
Track is for life.
True. It's a total social change. Like I can't believe they're actually going there.
I can't believe they would like let themselves associate with them. I mean, I understand like band geeks are awesome, but like band is for life and then there's like track life and like they don't mix.
Exactly. Who knows? Revolution.
Social circles have been getting messed up. It doesn't matter because everybody from Crestkill, whether they're from Brian or Merritt, know how amazing I am, and nobody would dare to stand against me. They know I'm the richest and the coolest, and my parents have too much power and influence, so nobody can stop me.
Hey, Macy, guess what?
What?
Tiffany's dead. Well, she committed social suicide.
Tiffany was bound to fail at life anyways. I'm surprised she made it this far. Ugh! Period after period, class after class. High school is just a stupid part of life that takes forever to get through. Ugh! Why won't high school end? It's just so stupid and pointless. School is nothing but idiots trying to pretend to be the best. But in the end, nobody cares. Nobody cares who's the smartest or most popular, who's valedictorian or prom queen. If everybody left me at lunch and jocks are in the band, then social circles mean nothing. High school is nothing more than children blindly playing games who think you're the epitome of importance. Everything means nothing. Whatever happens next, I'm ready. I don't care. Ew, you smell gross. What do you want? Why are you here? Your outfit is disgusting. What is that? That looks like a mashed potato. Oh.
My hair is better than yours.
Ew. Your hair is oily and gross and you look like a hobo. Good luck for the next 3 years, freshman. You're gonna be a nobody your entire time. Ugh.
No, my child! You have been slain!
Melanie, I'm gonna avenge the death of Duncan and C-Word for you, because I know that you belong at the top of the social pyramid, and I know that this town would be great with you.
Thank you so much. You know I couldn't do it without you, because I wouldn't want them to think that I would just do, like, be mean to them, and I know that you're not really being mean to Macbeth, and that she kind of deserves everything that's coming for her, so I really appreciate you doing this.
That's okay. I'm gonna go defeat Macbeth for you.
Thanks, you're the best friend. I'm ready.
We're ready. Ha!
Unless you don't want prom this year, you better keep your hands off. No one here can put a scratch on me because my house got the most money. My clothes aren't lined with silver, they're encrusted with pure gold. My cash can make your life disappear. How dare you be so bold?
Okay, you killed my bro, but at least it was in a fair battle. Now pay for your other crimes. Don't try to hide in your castle.
Oh, your pitiful nonsense goes in one ear and out the other. I don't fear you or anyone else as long as you're my neighbor.
Your fight is with me, tyrant. I'll put an end to your corruption. I can do things that others can't.
Okay, how so?
Because I'm from Barbados.
Here you go, Melanie. You've restored yourself at the top of the social ladder.
Thank you. Crestkill is now one town, one family. Party at my house later.
I'm still so confused. Like, what happened in there?
I'll explain it to you, but I'm gonna explain it thug style.
Is that true?
Yes. Yes.
Okie dokie yo. Is that true?
Yes. Yes.
Okie dokie yo. Seriously?
Yes. Yes.
Okie dokie yo. Aye. La 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 la. So there was this girl named Macbeth, who thought she was queen, cooler than the rest. She torn down others to rise to the top.
Top. Top.
And brush it all aside when they flop like a mop.
Mop, 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 mop.
When Tiffany went really cray,
crayon, crayon, crayon.
All she said was, I need a slay. Macbeth let her die. Then went on with her heartless battle cry. After facing off in battle with Hillary, Macbeth went down in history. The truth was revealed like a true story. And the end result was legendary. People didn't really like her, no, no. They thought Melanie was so much better. After some time, all the people had enough. So they left the group of Macbeth. Is that true?
Yes.
Okie dokie yo, is that true?
Yes.
Okie dokie yo, seriously?
Yes.
Okie dokie yo. Say la 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 la.